Just a heads up, there's a kid out there making a song on a cracked version of FL Studios. It's gonna take him like 13 minutes, and it's gonna be way better than the song you're 3 months deep in, still trying to wrestle with a synth sound. So just try to let go a little bit.